Foderingham, Roberts up top. Here's Walker. Trackman, Middleton. And the spot kick awarded. Well, our camera angle in that wasn't the best, let's be honest. But Walker showing his turn of pace. Max by Middleton. He tried to ensure there was no final ball into the box. As we see it from a slightly different angle here. Walker's touch is heavy. Well, that's harsh in the extremes, Steve.
I think he initially got caught out of position with the ball over the top, and he was trying everything he could to make the recovery, and he showed good pace to get back in, and the referee's decided there's a penalty, but I'm not too sure.
It's Craig. Oh, saved by Foderingham. Even the follow-up. Where's Foderingham get something on it that matters? Will Craig extinguished?
I think one thing that we spoke about Foderingham coming on is use every minute you get to impress a manager, and I think that saving the penalty definitely will, and keeping that clean sheet intact, which is really, really important for Rangers just now.